get excited when it's gone. So I've been playing a long time. I mean, I guess there's more of you today, but now I was playing at the other venue with the crystal ball. Well, who set that on fire? Somebody texted me and they were like, that venue you like in Scotland's on fire. I was like, that's not funny. And I thought it was a joke. It's not a joke. It's not a joke, right?
No.
What happened?
Insurance.
Oh, you know what? Hey, listen, we play that game too. Yeah, in New Jersey. I don't know if you've ever seen The Sopranos, but... When they do it in New Jersey, they call it Italian lightning. I don't call it that, but that's what they call it. Because everybody's got insurance. Sometimes you need that money back. And the insurance company says no, and you say, flick my bick. I've never personally done this or heard about it. I've just heard about it on the internet. I never know this. I never burned anything down. The only thing I've ever burned down is your faces on this show. What? Just kidding. I went to sleep right now when my face came off. When a girl is truly no one, a girl has no face. For all my Game of Thrones people, you know what I'm saying? I got a bunch of songs, but I got a limited time to do them, so I'm just going to do them. I'm going to do all the songs. I'm not going to walk away. No shenanigans. I'm going to do them all, and then that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you, and then I'm going to come back and I'm going to see you in August, all right? And by then, I'll be able to kiss you right on your mouth. Feel you move through this crowded room, and I catch myself like a spell falling on you. I've been here before, watching the wheels go around. Everybody that I've ever known, they just take all night and they wake up alone. Yeah, we wait.